welcome to Caribbean Idol. Where tonight, one lucky contestant will have the right to come back next month to compete for $10,000. If they win that, they come back in June to compete for $100,000. So you need to get excited about this and put those hands in the air. Okay. Good evening, everybody. We were expecting Brian Seacrest. I don't think so. All right. But anyway, we've been doing this since the first week of September, all right? And is that working? The first week of September. And what we've been doing is bringing back the winners of each cruise the next month to compete for $10,000. We already have given away 5 checks for $10,000. All these people will come back in June to compete for $100,000. So this is a pretty good event here. We still have time for it. You got your Caribbean dollars, right? It has a telephone numbers you could call up in order to come back to compete. If you know somebody, or if you want to do it down the line, you can do it, because we have the rest of March and April. That is it. After that, we'll move into June, okay, for the finals, all right? We have some people here who competed last night and last cruise, all right? They're going to come out here tonight. You have all 3 names so far. We're waiting for the 4th one. If he comes in, we'll put him in at the end. If not, these are the 3 that compete to come back next month for $10,000. First up, from Chicago, Illinois, we've been singing One Night Only. Let's have a nice round of applause for Janelle Smith. Let's hear it for her.
Has your chance going on? How
Michael Gineo from Chicago. Write what you think of her performance right next to her name. And contestant number two, coming to us from East Orange, New Jersey. Let's hear it for Joe. And our next contestant coming to us from Chattanooga, Texas. Tennessee, I thought so. Why don't we have an extra? Come sail away. Let's hear it for Trent Rhodes.
You can't beat 80s rock and roll, and you can't beat cruising, so I'm going to give you a little bit of 80s.
Yeah! leaves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on a pot of gold. But we'll try the best that we can, yeah, to carry on.
There's a long musical break in this one, so you can enjoy it. I can't play the guitar or the air guitar, so that's okay.
A gathering of angels appeared above my head. They sang to me this song of hope, and this is what they said. They said, come sail away, come sail away, come sail away with me, lad. Come sail away, come sail away, come sail.
Okay, so everybody go down to the bottom, write down who you think the winner is of our contest here tonight, with the right to come back for $10,000 next month. We're going to give you the results hopefully before our show starts with Jason Allen's Magic. We have Serge and Alina and the comedy of Steve Zimmerman. So hold your ballots up in the air. We got the staff in the room. They'll take them from you. We'll calculate them. If we don't have the results before the show, it'll be right after our first act, Jason Allen, which will be in about 20 minutes. But again, I'd like to thank you for coming out, being part of our Caribbean Idol contest, and stay tuned. Showtime's on its way.